So when I made my last video about transforming solids, I had an inquiry from someone who wanted to have an animation of the transforming platonic solids. So here they are. It's the tetrahedron and the octahedron slash hexahedron or cube. These are without going through the intermediate what is it, rhomboidal solids. And the icosahedron slash dodecahedron. These are pretty fun. So yeah, there they are. Nice little solids.